fire or whatever. If we look over there, there seems to be something. Okay, it seems like it's more later. It seems like we always have to turn left or the right, so let's go left. Yeah, let's try to study those guys a bit. So it seems like it keeps generating those, I see. Alright, so the flying one is actually generating the other one, so you could fight there forever if you don't kill them. And there he just died. Okay, now let's turn the fighter up, Molly. Come on. There we go, I have a level up, so I was to turn back and go kill myself, but it wasn't be useless. Okay, so this part seems to be hard actually. Yeah. Okay, so they shoot twice there. So they are not that hard to dodge actually. For the fire, it's something else though. Shoot quickly for a powerful attack. Yeah, they shoot only twice. Don't be scared. Yugo isn't there. Is it still that good? Let me show you how it's done. It was quite simple. Speech for those four guys. We were five, I think. Okay, so we got a new friend there. Hi, what's up? Yusha, we know each other, I think. Blah blah. We're stuck here, but it's okay. I still love you. We're gonna get out there one day, I tell you. Just have to spam a button like a mouse. Someone else is here. We're gonna have a bus fight soon. Man with claws. I like that. So yeah, seems like a guy to beat. Red Moon Crest, alright, so Yusha is going to go back to the tower and report to Father something, and we are just going to stay here and keep catching this stuff. Just like, yeah, up here. Okay, let's check that out quickly with the map. other flames all finally down. Alright. So we can mark a day and we can move out. So they gave us a crest, sure need to put in this this trap there, but we're actually going to visit the right before that. I was kidding there, there's no way we're gonna visit the right, we're gonna have to activate this. Yeah, so obviously if you guys couldn't go on the right, there was a logic there. You have to go on the left always before going on. But I'm here, just go back, accept that I listen, this one is 1000, that's what I want. Good job, next one is 8000, it's been a while. So yeah, I don't consider really the last part. There's a full part there, so let's keep going on. Actually, yeah, we can go right on the door, good. Let's take that mother of the flames. Let's just stop spawning babies, come on! There we go. I think if you hit them just when they land, or when they are jumping, you're not going to put the flame on the ground. That's how you avoid the damage when you target those. If you leave them the time to move and then target them, it's gonna be pretty bad. Check this one. So let's see, we're gonna let jump and attack. Seems good. Just because there was fire in the back, that's where I went, but this is gonna land. Oh, we're doing pretty bad. The diamond and those have a bird face, that's fun. Alright, let's check this out. Look at me out here. Another one like this, I don't like this. Okay, he's down. Max is having a big rush right now, I don't know why. Seems to be back to normal right now. So I might just keep on going. But I've been scared there. That was pretty laggy. So yeah, we just got the wakthrough, as I told you, about the lab. Get a wakthrough after you press pressure plate using the mask to see the thing. I never seem like I'm dashing when I go downward. Either way you go, you seem like a dash. Oh no, we don't go there. We're actually going over here. Sorry guys. It's my bad. Yep, we're going back up, so we're not going for pressure plates, and we go with the stairs. So bring us over here. I could try to kill everything there. Wouldn't be so a bad idea, but hopefully it's safe. Right away on the other side. Up here just because it's already... Oh, crap. No, it was already clear up there. Here the shield is going to try to keep me up alive. Just for a bit longer if possible. Oh my god. You guys can check that back. I was on the edge of my seat there. If you look at the health of my character for the whole fight, I was pretty stressed up. And yeah, really lucky that I survived. So well, that's gonna be the end for this part. Even though we need to go back, there seems to be more stuff and all that. So well, that's gonna be all for right now. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Hope you liked it.
You think that's nasty, pal? I'll show you.
Falcon!